Hey guys, welcome to Fallout 4, and you might be wondering why I'm starting this series in a random spot in the game, and that's because I recorded an episode before, and something happened to the audio file of the video, so my commentary worked, but you couldn't hear anything going on in the actual video, so like the dialogue didn't work, so I decided to just scrap that video and start from here, and I'm actually probably not going to make a full series on this, so it doesn't really matter, but I am playing this lady. I forgot her name now. I named her something. And I just escaped from the vault, so I'm not too much into this game. And basically, as I said in the last video that you won't see, I don't know anything about Fallout, really. I've never played a Fallout game, so this is my first time playing it, and I'm very excited. Okay, press L shift to sprint. Easy enough. Wait, discovered sanctuary? Is that what it said? All right, so everything here is destroyed. Okay, I can't take that. Oh, whoa. Oh, it's Mr. What's his name? The robot. Cogsworth.
As I live and breathe.
Hello!
Oh, it's really...
Yes, I'm alive somehow. What happened?
Cogsworth, what happened to... the world?
The world, Mom? Well... Besides our geraniums still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull.
Okay.
Things will be so much more exciting with you as
everything is kind of destroyed.
Where is your better half?
I guess this robot didn't notice. Husband's killers.
They came into the vault.
Maybe she looks awfully happy for all this horrible thing. She's
outfits.
Smiling.
Only Miss Rosa's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week earlier.
Ugh, how dare he.
I swear, the love of that woman leaving her brat on.
I know, right?
Not like you, Mum. You're the perfect mother.
About that.
And sir is, where is sir?
They killed him.
They killed him.
These things you're saying, these
I don't think he believes me.
I believe you need a distraction.
What?
Yes, a distraction.
Oh, well, what happened?
This dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave this guy because he's kind of rambling on. Is this my house? Yeah, this was my house. So everything is pretty much destroyed, and okay, the baby is gone because they took him. Some strange people came and took my baby for some reason. And anything in here? No. Alright, so there's nothing of interest here, really, except what is this? Take coffee. Ooh, coffee. Yes. Coffee is important. Can I take this? No. Okay, that looks pretty broken. So, what am I supposed to do? What is my goal here? Whoa. Whoa! That creeped me out, that skeleton. I thought it was like a real skeleton looking out at me. Aw. Got a bowl. What is this? Did someone draw that on? That's kind of cool. Any food in here? Food. Nuke. Did that say nuke cola? Whoa. Ah! Oh my god, these things surprise me. Oh, I'm dying. I'm stuck in a wall. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Use a stim pack. How do I use it? Oh gosh. How do I use it? I'm so confused. What the hell is this? Head. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh wow. 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 I hit the door and not the actual fly. Yeah, so I'm not very comfortable with these controls, if you haven't noticed. You've taken radiation damage, reducing your max health. Is it a doctor? What? I'm pretty sure everyone is dead. Where am I supposed to find a doctor? How do I use potions? I don't know. I don't even know how to access... Oh. I was gonna say I don't know how to access my inventory, but now I do. What does that sound? Ooh, I can change my... I can wear glasses. I can equip my wedding ring. That's pretty cool. Aid. This is what I need. Okay, it's like Skyrim, I guess, where you can add it to your favorites. Yeah, I'll get used to these controls eventually, hopefully. But just at first, it's kind of confusing. Let's go in this house. Are there more? Can I stealth? Okay, I can stealth. That's good. What is this? I'm just going to spend this game taking everything. I love picking up stuff. All these houses kind of look the same. Why would I take it? I mean, I'll take it, but why would I want it? Paintbrush. Can I paint some stuff? What is that? Oh, radio. Anyone on the radio? It is silent. Oh, no, it's some classy music, like jazz or whatever. I don't like jazz. All right, let's unstealth and get out of here. What am I supposed to be doing? Do I have a journal? Oh, I do. Quest. Okay. Oh, okay, I didn't finish talking to Codsworth. My bad. He was getting annoying. He was just kind of rambling on. Codsworth, I'm back. I'm sorry I didn't finish talking to you, buddy.
Hey, Codsworth.
Mom, just tend to the garden, Mom. Though it is hard to be a green thumb when you lack the requisite digit, I'm afraid.
You're still here. Look at my glasses.
You're still here.
They're so really ugly.
People could still be alive, too.
Well, of course I'm still here.
Well, he's a robot. I mean, he can't really die. Yeah.
Best not let the hubby see you in that
well, he's
state.
Kind of dead,
that
unfortunately. He can't be dead.
He can't be
he
dead.
He is, unfortunately.
He can't be.
Or maybe he's not. Maybe that's a plot twist.
I'm in a dream.
Okay, pull yourself together, lady. Come on, we have to survive. Those glasses are so hideous.
Oh, Mom, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction.
A distraction from my dead husband, uh-huh.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family.
All my family's gone, if you haven't noticed.
Or perhaps Shiraz. Oh, Sean does so love that game.
Oh, this robot's stupid.
Is the lad with you?
No, they stole him.
He's gone, god damn it. Someone took him. They stole my baby.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia.
What?
Not eating properly for 200
years. I'm not paranoid.
I'm afraid.
200 years, seriously?
200 years? What?
That can't be right.
Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. People take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack if you must be famished.
Wow. Okay, no food.
What? No. I need help, Codsworth, not food.
Mom, I've been thinking. If something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
Red Menace?
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course. The Russians and the
Chinese. Oh, those damn Communists. Sarcastic.
Or maybe evil leprechauns.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood.
Okay.
Together.
Well, that's better than me wandering around by myself. I hope he's useful. Yes.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mom.
This robot's a little too energetic. He's a little too cheery, also. Can I shoot him? I wonder what happens if I try to shoot him. I don't want to try it just in case I actually kill him. Alright. Oh, okay. I guess I'll just follow him. He seems to know where he's going. Yes, and a toaster. I'm going to take that toaster and a bubble gum.
Oh,
where? Okay, lead the way, Codsworth. I'm right behind you. Wait, do I only have 3 bullets left? Is that what the 3 means? Uh-oh. Ew, bug, damn it! Oh crap, I only have... Oh no, okay, reloaded. I don't get what this rads is. That popped up on my screen. What? What? What?
They're really gone, aren't they?
Aw, now he's sad. Sean's out there.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, Mum? You people there? Last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times.
Oh, well, that's not as bad. Concord?
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough.
Well, you kind of have to be to survive this place, it seems.
Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station.
Oh, you're not coming with me? Alright. He's not gonna come with me. Do I have a map? Oh, I do. Are there waypoints? I can fast travel, apparently. Local map. Oh, that's so confusing. Alright, so I have to go in, is it this direction? Yeah, okay, this direction. I'm notoriously bad at following maps, for whatever reason. So I guess Codsworth isn't gonna follow me. He's going back to the house. Oh, that bridge. That bridge looks kind of destroyed. I don't think I could go over it. Hopefully there's no, like, mutant fish in the water. Plus 5 rads. What does that mean? Is that radiation? Am I, like, killing myself? What's this airplane thing over here? Rocket ship? Red rocket. What is this? Greet the dog. Hi, puppy. I don't really like dogs, but hello. Talk.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Aw, it's kind of cute. You're okay.
You seem like an okay guy.
Aw.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Oh, is he gonna follow me? Face your dog and press E to begin issuing commands. Wait, dog.
Hey.
To issue a command, target a location on blah, 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 blah.
Over here.
That's cool. I got a friend. I'm gonna loot this place, take everything I can.
Head over there.
How do I stop commanding the dog to do something?
Hold position.
I don't know what I'm looking for here.
Grab anything useful.
I like how she told that to the dog. Grab anything useful, dog. Whoa. Whoa, what the hell is that? Ew, they're giant rats. Watch out, dog. Can you accidentally shoot the dog? Because I'm terrified of doing that. Ah, my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Holy crap, these things are creepy. Go, dog. Oh my god, where the hell did... What? Dog? Where'd the dog go? He just flew up in the air. Oh my god, are you okay? That was weird. I don't like these things, they're creepy. I'm dying.
See if-
Dog found something. What did you find, dog? I was about to go- Whoa. Ew, giant mosquito. Ew, it's so gross. Ew, no. Oh my gosh. Oh, if there's one thing I hate, it's mosquitoes. And if there are giant mosquitoes, just forget about it. Ugh, it's disgusting. What was that sound? Is that just ambience or is that actually something? Did you find something, dog? I can trade with the dog, really? Do I, like, give him stuff to hold? I'm so confused. What do we have here? Psycho? What's a psycho? Oh, come on, puppy. Oh, we're in Concord. This place looks pretty abandoned. Can't go in there. Oh, just wasted a bullet. Anyone here? Hello? I guess I'll follow the dog. He seems to know where he's going better than I do. Ooh, I hear shooting. Oh, that's not a friendly person. That's a raider. Oh, oh my god. Ah! Oh my god, your leg has been crippled, preventing you from... What? 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 Oh, oops. I died. I died. I have really bad aim. I'm bad at shooting. Oh man. I'm back where I started? Oh, that's lame. That's lame. That means I have to remember to save more often. Drinking water restores health. Oh. Drinking unpurified water. Okay, that's not good. How do I purify water then? Or does it mean I just have to find, like, bottled water? Okay, there's the dog again. What the heck is this? Oh, ooh. Oh, they're eating a... whatever that is, a bear.
Get him.
Wow, my aim is very bad. Oh my god, get up! Oh my god. I am bad at this game. I'm very bad. Ooh. Wait, what is this? Hub flower. I don't know if that's of any use. Alright, so we're back in Concord. Let's try not to die again. Oh, how do I save? How do I save this game? My dog's still following me? Wait, where'd my dog go? Did my dog die? Did I just leave him behind? Dog. Uh-oh. Where did the dog go? Oh, there's a... Wow, that was a good shot. Alright, I seem to have lost my dog. Hopefully he'll turn up later once I go to town here. I'm gonna try going this way this time. Celebrate history. Oh, that's a friendly person. Caution. My aim is so bad. How is it so bad? Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Whoa, there's my dog. Oh, you're not friendly. Dog found something. Well, dog's gonna have to wait. Okay, I didn't die this time. Can I equip some stuff really quick? Because I got some... I don't know what this does, but I got a harness. Is that any better? Wait, 5, 10... I don't know what this means. I think this might be better. All attacks have a damage type. Oops. Good job, dog. Wow, this is like exactly like Skyrim, but not fantasy. Alright, I got some more stuff. What do I have? Gas mask with goggles. That seems useful. Leather left leg. Raider chest. Ooh. Alright. Am I, like, more durable now? How can I see my face? I can't see my face. I'm trying to see my face. Whatever. I look cool, though. Oh, that's just a mannequin. Detected? Who? Who detected me? Oh, this guy? Are you detecting me? Is he friendly? Hey, oh, hello. He's friendly. I got level 2! Go me! What? Where? Where? What? 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 Who? What? Oh! Thank you, dog! Thank you, dog. You are awesome. I like this dog. Hold tab to open perk chart. What? Stat? Is that it? Oh, perks. Here we go. Oh, T. Whoa, this is cool. Okay, do I want perception? like I should get charisma. Alright, let's close that. Special. Status. That's cool. Too much stuff. Laser muskets can be charged by pressing R repeatedly. The more charge, blah, 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 blah. Alright, so did I get a new weapon? Is that what it is? Yeah, I did. Okay, let's put that, oops. Put that there. Ooh, what did it say? I can charge it by doing something? Oh, okay, I see. Where am I going? Where did this guy say I was supposed to go? Oh, enter the museum. Okay, where's the museum? Oh, okay, it's over there. Wait, is this it? Is it right by me? Oh, this is it. What did I do? Holy crap, that was weird. It has a little thing here. I didn't notice that, a little icon. Museum of Freedom. Hmm. Oh, whoa. Wait, what am I, how do I do this? What? Wait, this doesn't shoot. How am I supposed to do this? All right, I don't like this weapon. It doesn't work. It's broken. I'm just gonna shoot him. Holy crap, I have no more bullets. What am I supposed to do? I don't know how this thing works. It doesn't work. It doesn't work. What am I doing? I don't have ammo. Oh, okay, this sucks. This sucks. I'm gonna run. Screw it. I'm running. I don't have any ammo. Are you kidding me? I don't have any bobby pins to get through this.
Don't have any bobby pins.
That's dumb.
Hey.
What the hell? These are creepy. Ouch, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god, I just knocked them over. That was weird. Oh, I don't have any bullets. I'm screwed. Can I pause this for a second? I had a baton. Oh, it wasn't. No, it is equipped. There. All right. I'm gonna have to use my security baton because I don't have any bullets. You okay, dog? You're in my way. You're kind of in my way. You're very in my way.
Come on.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I should save this before I die. Come on, dog, go. Yeah. Oh, you just jump down there. This dog seems to know where he's going better than I do. I need some dang bullets.
Useful.
Find me some bullets, move dog, here. Wherever you are. My dog got shot. No, are you okay? Are you okay, dog? Aww.
Moving
Let's
in.
Talk to it. Ouch. I'm dying. I am dying so fast. Oh, there they are. There's the guy shooting. How about you give up? Sure. Can I steal your bullets, please? Do you have any bullets? Alright, did I get any ammo? Oops. Ugh. I should mention I got a new keyboard and it's really messing me up. I'm just not used to using it. Weapons. Do I have any ammo? No, I don't have pipe auto pistol. Wait. I don't have that on my favorites. Alright, let's try this one. Whoa. I just wasted pretty much all my bullets. I have the worst aim. Oh my god. It's not even funny. How do I get up there? No, this is a dead... Oh. No, it's not a dead end. Hello. I just missed you with all my shots. There we go. Are you okay? Ah! Oh my god, you scared me. Crap, I have no freaking ammo. Oh, nice. Way to go, dog. Did I get any new apparel? This looks better, I think. Hello, sir. I'm gonna kill you. Whoa, what is up with your face? Oh, you have a mask. Nice. Way to go, dog. Did I just pick up brass knuckles or something? That's kind of cool. I did. That's awesome. And a Molotov cocktail. I'm gonna put that there. Oh, is this guy friendly? I think he's friendly. Hello, sir.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is
thank you.
Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Minuteman? Oh my god, I look so creepy.
So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart.
Who are these people?
Now we're
who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls?
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them
so they're like zombies, kind
of? Rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Okay, it better be good.
Better be a good one.
Sturgis? Tell it.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
Interesting.
Military issue.
Power armor? What is that?
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what. Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rats, and... Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Good idea.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one
hitch. Of course there is.
The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Okay, I'll help.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find it.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Maybe it's my forte. Yes.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's fine.
All right. Okay, I think I'm gonna end this part here, but I'm enjoying this game so far, and I still have to learn how to play it better, and, like, how to get more ammo. Oh, I have a bobblehead like this. I got one in Loot Crate. It's so cute! I'm gonna take you. Okay, so thanks so much for watching, everyone. Let me know what you think of this game if you've played it yourself, and I will see you in the next video. Bye! Oh my gosh, okay. Creepy as hell. This thing's creepy as hell and it's like really fast. Go in here. There's absolutely nothing in here, is there? This is a waste of an episode. I'm gonna be cutting a lot out of this episode because it's just me hiding in a corner for 13 minutes. But it's pretty short. Where did I come from? I didn't close that door behind me. Did you close the door behind me, sir? That's really rude. I didn't want